Outlaw regimes arming with weapons. In Iraq, a dictator is building and hiding weapons. Terror. Acting against the danger. The safety of the American people depends on ending this direct and growing threat. Middle East. And all citizens must have their rights protected. But war and misery and security for the American people. Freedom.